picture painted by Star Trek of an advanced but essentially static society. We will never reach a final steady state in our development. Instead, we shall continue to change at an ever-increasing rate. We may find a complete unified theory of the basic laws that govern the universe. But even if we do, this theory will place no limit on the complexity of systems that we can produce. It is in this complexity that I think the most important developments of the future will be. With genetic engineering, we will be able to increase the complexity of our DNA and improve the human race. But it will be a slow process, because one will have to wait about 18 years to see the effect of changes to the genetic code. By contrast, computers double their speed and memories every 18 months. There is a real danger that computers will develop intelligence and take over. We urgently need to develop direct connections to the brain so that computers can add to human intelligence rather than be in opposition. But I'm not sure I want to be a pioneer. I don't want anything reading my mind. I don't think my children seriously. In a way, they are right. Most of what I'm talking about will be after their time. But it will affect my grandchildren.